Good afternoon. We have some respite from the freezing weather today, but very cold air will move in tomorrow. And on Thursday, daily highs will be below freezing at minus 2 degrees Celsius here in the capital. And a deep freeze expected to grip the country on Friday when we expect a low of minus 9 degrees Celsius. And we could see a mix of rain and snow in central western regions. In fact, Chungcheongdo and Jeollabuk-do provinces are forecast to see a similar weather pattern into tomorrow. And a sprinkle of snow and some rain might fall in the capital, so be aware of icy roads and do drive carefully. The daily highs in Seoul will be slightly higher than yesterday, topping out at 5 degrees Celsius, 대구, 경주 getting up to 10 degrees. This Saturday is 배설 already, meaning a lot of snow and the traditional calendar. And it might live up to its name as central regions are forecast to see mix of rain and snow on Saturday. That's Korea for you, and here's the international weather for viewers around the world.